Spencer, one move and you die. One breath, one blink, one twitch. You are under arrest for violation of Immigration Law 517B, Section 9. According to your file, a death sentence awaits you in your homeland, Temeria. You're being deported, Spencer. You can return looking out a window or looking at the zipper in your body bag. It's up to you. Take him away. This illegal alien will be transported within 24 hours, according to Federal Regulation 94-26, Section D. However, Spencer, you're in luck. Section D is an escape clause. It waives deportation for any fugitive who's useful to this country.
Are you offering me a deal? All right. Tell me about Federal Regulation 94-26, Section D.
Gentlemen, salute. We have the honor to meet a living legend, the great renegade himself, Leon Spencer, leader of the Gamarian Resistance. I am General Coleman, Commander-in-Chief of the Cornelian Armed Forces. It's my privilege to welcome you, Mr. Spencer. You are the first outsider to be invited to join our elite forces as a special military advisor.
Special military advisor? Is this a joke?
No, Mr. Spencer, it's an assignment. Colonel Boris will explain all the details. It's his operation.
I assume you know about the wave of terrorist bombings that have been taking place in our country?
Sure. I watch TV. Thousands killed. You boys have a mess on your hands.
Cornelian Army Intelligence has located two of the secret terrorist bases. We want you to join our commando forces and lead an attack on those bases.
Your anti-terrorist unit is well known throughout the world. Why do you need an ex-soldier? Recovering drunk like me.
We have our reasons. They satisfy me.
Good. When I know them, maybe they'll satisfy me.
The headquarters of the organization is in your country, Gamaria.
Repeat that?
Gamaria, your motherland. The nation that has given you a death sentence is also giving refuge to anti-Cornelian terrorists. These cowardly combatants cross the border from your country and come here to do their killing.
That's insane.
Our two countries are fast approaching a war footing. We can't provoke hostilities by sending armed forces into Gamaria. Besides, Gamaria is a militant nation. We can't give them a pretext to declare war. We simply aren't ready.
That's why you want to send a true Gamarian over there?
Yes. You're also a legendary resistance soldier. It wouldn't be suspicious for you to raise a disturbance in your own homeland.
You've worked it all out, haven't you?
That's my job. First, we need to get you in shape. Too much time away from training, and too much bourbon. Let's face it, you're a mess.